Fear your finger.
Okay.
Finger, turn right. Okay, then feel your finger, turn back, go back. Use only my finger, right? My finger touch his body, right? Attach his body. So sometimes I show you your balance, you can use energy go up, right? Influence his body, right? This is another kind, right? Okay, you can use the open closing side, influence his balance, right? Okay, then another is for qin na. For some guys qin na use the scissor way, this is leveraging. This is another martial kind. But I want to show only use finger. I use finger, right? Only use finger. And then you have something, you can feel something goes through here. You can feel something goes through here, right? This is indeed, you are conductor. I'm conductor, but I use my brain connect to my finger. Then this just like a voltage, electricity, suddenly connect my here to here, to reach your inside.
Mm. Would that be E?
It's not E, it's energy going.
Mm.
And so for traditional, one traditional say can use E to reach there.
Yeah.
Right? But I don't say use E, I just use my brain connect to my finger. Then he feels something enter. Yeah.
Okay.
So this is a good exercise, and then use E to go inside. That is not a good exercise. Why? Because I think he traditionally say I'm E work here,
yeah.
But indeed is his finger air connect to his body air,
mm-hmm.
Then work air work. Yeah, it's not his E work, but he. The explanation say, oh, I use my intention to control your body.
Right.
But the physical truth is here influencing the body. So this is why I say I do not train your use the your E control. If you use E control, the body means E pay attention to, right? So your brain occupied. So if something suddenly happened, you cannot respond. But as if you use here, finger respond, so my brain is how to say, it's not occupied, so I can respond to everything others happened. So which is better?
So what do you
when we exercise this day better, so your normal system, okay, no, how to work, I know it. I do not use my brain too much. I use my normal system, my finger know how to work.
Mm-hmm.
So this is better. This means improve your normal system.
Mm-hmm.
Do not use your brain and intention too much. As I say, even so, this way, I say, is an E secret. They use the E, say, oh, I use the E, okay, to control your body here. You
mm-hmm.
have my here, okay,
mm-hmm.
So then you learn it work.
Mm-hmm.
But indeed, it's, the secret is here.
Mm-hmm.
Here work, then control your body. So, finger touching his hand, oh, it helped, no? I blocked my body, right? It's here, right? I use the here, right? Oh, no, take a pull down. Oh, it's my finger.
Oh.
Right?
Yeah.
You feel, why your pulls are so strong? Oh, indeed, I use my finger. I never use it. This is just a Tai Chi secret. Right? Tai Chi secret. We do not use the, how to say, use the this rotator. And then look your body. That's just a thing. Easy. In history record, 150 years before, Yang Lu Chan compete martial with other fighter, right? First is for Qin Na, his top show, right? Then this research first wanted to why Yang Lu Chan can do it, right? And then Zhang Zijun, you are Yang Lu Chan, right? You just represent Yang Lu Chan's technique, right? And then invite three other person, one is for exercise Qin Yi, other for exercise traditional martial arts, try to use the heel, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then Zhang Zijun used this way, block his, right? Okay, then first question, why Zhang Zijun can lock his capsule? The question is why he easy to lose this way, to lock some right, right. Okay, then tai chi secret how to rotate joints. Okay, rotate right. I think too much movements. Just so I think it's better just use a finger. I never, no, I do not use need my joints rotate. I can use also. So our this level three is better. Right? Okay, put finger right. Okay, he try use force, lock my heel, right? So I feel a lot of force, right? If I let my nervous system work, okay, you lock it. He go back, he use force to go back again. Yeah, he use force and then my force go back. So like, this is a nervous system work. Because my nervous system corresponds with my air, right? And my air will conjunct my muscle and the joints mechanical.
Right.
And total like a defined system. So you apply force to my body, right? So this neck corresponds to the work. And immediately return force to your body. So you feel, oh, I follow your force. Indeed, because you force apply force. And then the force will be back to you.
Interesting.
Yeah, so if you use the scientific knowledge to understand it, it work. But it need a day by day exercise. Just first I need exercise my nervous control my whole finger, right? Control my whole body later. Right? So I can easily influence it, right? Okay, then I do not influence it, you use force. You use force, right? No? He use force, right? He use force, I use it. You use force more, I can influence you more. This is another. But he gives us this. Whether I say, train Tai Chi this way, this is Tai Chi secret. So,